crowd gathered, his landlord appeared and took Frederick back up to his rooms on the second floor, where he began to play the piano madly and sing madly, like... Oh! My latest philanthropic sonata. And the landlord's family was amazed. So they sent for his friend Auerbach, and he got there in 3 days by coach. And they took Frederick to... asylum, and his mother joined him, and for the next 15 years, they cried.